City of Columbia's Parks and Recreation After School program will begin on August 18th, ages 5 to 12. We're looking forward to inviting our young people back into our facilities, structured activities, academic enrichment. And this year we're going to have a special emphasis on reading, where there'll be a featured book of the month. We're looking forward to that. And again, the program will be consistent with what Richland School District 1's calendar offers. The cost for the program is $30 per week per child. Snacks will be provided. Special activities may include an additional fee. All payments are to be made at the site of the participants' program. Each week's fee are due prior to participants' week of care. Registrations are accepted at all of our participating locations. And again, we're looking forward to engaging our kids, bringing them into a structured environment with an emphasis on reading and just getting back to some normalcy, something that we weren't able to be a part of last year. We're very excited about the opportunity to engage our young people and help them along their way this year.